Abraham Lincoln and his teammate running 1 and 2.